I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.